Breaking news within the last hour this morning, crews responded to a fire after a scooter exploded in a downtown Pittsburgh apartment building. That happened at the Keystone Flats Apartments on 3rd Avenue. Right now, we do not know if there were any injuries. The exact cause of the explosion is unknown, and we will get those developments to you as soon as they come into the newsroom.